It's just a crazy experience witnessing an iceberg up close or a giant glacier up close. Again, it's like, you know, why I work on this large scale, to recreate that wonder. If I can bring that to people who wouldn't otherwise have that, it gives them one little window into this place that is really being affected by climate change in one of the most drastic ways and is affecting the rest of the planet in so many drastic ways.